Charlotte Hornets still playing without L.A. area native LaMelo Ball as they take on James Harden, Paul George, and the L.A. Clippers. And we start you off with James Harden going to Paul George in the corner for three. Then Paul George looks and finds Russell Westbrook, who swings it to Amir Coffey. Amir Coffey goes baseline for the stuff, and it's a one-point advantage for the Clippers. Ish Smith throwing the lob up to Miles Bridges for the jam. 24-20 at that point, the lead for Charlotte. Harden drives past the defenders and gets the lay-in, and it's a one-point advantage for Charlotte. Russell Westbrook with a steal, and watch Russell Westbrook go with the Euro the other way and lay it in, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Cody Martin grabs a rebound, drives in for the one-handed dunk over Ivica Zubac. Then Harden dribbles and pulls for three, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw for the four-point play. Then Harden from the top of the key pulls and drains another three-pointer. He had 20 points on 5 of 8 from 3 in the first half alone. The Clippers up by 5. Miles Bridges in the third nails a three-pointer. He had 21 points, 11 rebounds, and 5 assists. James Harden to Paul George. In the corner, he makes a three. Then Harden to George again for three. Then Miles Bridges just bullying his way to the basket for the lay-in. Terry Rozier finds Bridges for three. Then Rozier knocks down the corner three. This is part of an 8-0 run. Rozier, 18 points and 7 assists. It's 91-84. With the shot clock winding down, James Harden knocks down a three-pointer. He had 29 points, 6 rebounds, and 8 assists. Then shot clock winding down again. Russell Westbrook pulls on a three. That one goes. Westbrook, 14 points, 11 rebounds, 6 assists. Clippers by 6. Paul George hits a three. He had 25 points, and the Clippers get a 9-point win. Your final score, 113-104.